Direct Attached Storage, DAS, is digital storage directly attached to the computer accessing it, as opposed to storage accessed over a computer network, i.e. network attached storage. Examples of DAS include hard drives, solid-state drives, optical disk drives, and storage on external drives. The name DAS is a retronym, to contrast with Storage Area Network, SAN, and Network Attached Storage, NAS. A typical DAS system is made of a data storage device, for example enclosures holding a number of hard disk drives, connected directly to a computer through a host bus adapter, HBA. Between those two points there is no network device, like hub, switch, or router, and this is the main characteristic of DAS.